sugar water, generic labels, plastic cover couches, no EBT, food stamps printed on bills, street hustle, snatching purses, stereo theft, gonorrhea shot in the ass down for 7 days, no internet search, Britannica encyclopedias, no social media, tadpoles and plum collection, and don't let that street light beat you home, turnkey kids, Toastmaster, Texas Instrument, music classes, 2 weeks punishments, boy do I miss them days. Man, do I miss them days. Looking back when I was a nappy-headed kid, how things were so simple back then. Simple back then.
Geraldine, you're getting soft. Geraldine, you need to whoop that nigga ass. That nigga running in and out the house. Who the fuck he think he is? Boy, I tell you, these kids nowadays, no fucking respect. No respect. Ask me the Thunderbird.
Big mama, Southern draw, wash your mouth out with soap, snapping peas on the front porch. Yes, mom, no, mom, corn, beef, and hash. Kept me in my Sunday's best, Sunday service, tweed pants, itching to death, Sunday dinner, chicken and gravy. Traumatized when I saw her ring and snatch. Took that ass, baby, couldn't eat that. Cherry Indian, her mother was an ex-slave, would give me her last, but wouldn't hesitate to whoop my black ass. Black love at its best, respect. I miss my big mama, and I miss those days.
Geraldine, you're getting soft. Geraldine, you need to whoop that nigga ass. Nigga running in and out the house. Who the fuck he think he is? Boy, I tell you, these kids nowadays.